Hello everyone. So if you're currently looking for the Maps or 3D Maps plugin in Excel, and you're using a Mac, the plugin is currently not available. Essentially, there's no news on if it will be available or when. So essentially, yeah, if you're using a PC, you will see this Maps and 3D Maps icon here, but this will not be available on Office 2016 on Mac.